Starting out with the primer today. said that she's 59 years old. She never wore makeup, never wore like nails, or it was something else she said. Wigs or something. I don't know. But anyway, she don't do, you know, the things that, yeah, I do. I wear makeup, wigs, I do nails, perfume. Yeah. And sometimes, like, I'll put on a girdle. I get my toes done. Okay, so she said it's just her opinion, right? Yep. Because I feel like people have the right to feel and think the way they want. And it didn't offend me at all because I know people that don't wear makeup. And I know people who definitely do all the things that I do. I want to say this though. One, for me, it's an art. It's an art, and there's some great makeup artists out there, and there's some people who just naturally so good at what they do. I am not a natural makeup artist. Like, I'm not naturally so good. I freestyle, do the best I can, and see what it turned out to be. I didn't go to school for it. I don't make money doing nobody's makeup. I had to learn. I learned little tips that my daughter taught me, and I learned being here, because I started doing my makeup mainly for ASMR. So the more I do my makeup, the more I learn what I like, what I don't like, and when I learn little techniques and little stuff, I try to apply it to make my experience better, because it has not always been a smooth ride, and sometimes it's still not a smooth ride. Just don't freak out about it, because it is makeup, and for me, makeup is definitely an art. And two, I like dress up. I like having fun with it. I like changing it up a little bit, but I also love when I see my natural skin, my natural hair, and who I am. It doesn't affect who I am at all, you know. And also, I grew up watching my mom put on her beautiful wigs and getting all dressed up and dancing around the house and putting on her heels. She let us play in her shoes, you know. She let us wear her heels, and she ain't let us mess with her wigs now. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, and I'm used to the people in my family, like, they like to look good, girl. They like to dress nice. They like to look good. Now I'm an eyeball, because I'll dress up, I'll do my makeup, but I won't, if I could just have a t-shirt on and shorts, I'm good, you know, because I feel like I'm dressed up a lot. I was dressed up a lot. I was a businesswoman. I took care of my kids. I went to their schools, running back and forth, doing things. So now that I can relax a little bit, I do it, so I don't dress up all the time. But yeah, when I could go shopping, I love to shop, and I love to dress. Yes, I do. I just do whatever my money can do at the time, you know what I'm saying? But I do appreciate the comment. I appreciate you taking the time to leave me a comment. But I did thought it was interesting. Yeah, it's nothing wrong with not wearing makeup. I don't see nothing wrong with people who do wear makeup. person. I like to see people put makeup on. I like to see people wear makeup. But I also love to see people just the way they are too, you know. I'm just that type of person. And the great part is, she did say she liked watching my videos, so you watch me put on makeup. I bring some type of relaxation to you. That's good. And I know y'all saying today, Spirit, where is the chewing gum? Not today, because I just gave y'all a video with gum. And I do have Spirit lights that have come from my makeup channel. And I didn't chew gum over there, so I do incorporate, because I'm not loading up over there, so I do incorporate not chewing gum on at least a few of the videos. So the next one, you'll get some chewing gum or some hard candy if I get some candy. Right now I don't have no candy. I wish I did. Have to be that for you. You just have to accept people where they are. You know what I mean? Cause like child, just like I got on her nerve every time she picked me up, or we went out together, or we went shopping, or I picked her up. I had my makeup on. This when I was younger, but and I didn't do this. And I was always going shopping, clothes shopping, and she got on my nerve cause she didn't want to go clothes shopping. She didn't like clothes shopping. And I'm like, oh my God. So now, if I have like a potential bestie or sister, the first thing I ask them, do they like shopping? Because you don't always have to buy nothing, but I like window shopping. I like fashion. I like to see stuff. You know? Still date him makeup or I'm doing something that they not in approval of, you know what I'm saying? I do have people that watch me that they claim they can't stand me, but they watch me every day. But she said that I should take up a hobby. Okay. But yeah, if I was to do something different, I probably would go to makeup school just to learn a little bit more than what I already know. That way I could kind of put some things together that would make sense. Okay, so I'm going to use a taper brush, and now I'm going in with the next color. Just so y'all know, I ain't never tell y'all I had nothing to do. I wake up before some of y'all and I go to sleep when most of y'all asleep. This is gonna be the darker of those colors. Not too dark, but it's dark enough. so good. I always say that about that foundation. slippest thing.